island.
Those exploding walkers gave me an idea. I think I've figured out a way to make some mines. I can use his remains as an explosive material and build some new mines. Are you interested?
Agreed.
Get a couple of them to blow up and then collect their flesh. I also need some electronic scraps.
You and Hardy don't like each other very much, do you?
We had a misunderstanding. It's not important. I'll deal with it.
That's not going to cause any problems for the rest of us, is it? We've got enough to worry about.
Like I said, I'll deal with it. Just tell me how to get to Henderson.
The jungle's flooded from the monsoons, so I think the only way is by the sea. One of the other guys here is from Halai, and he says it's a fishing village. They should still have boats. Once you get one of them, it shouldn't be hard to reach Henderson. When are you leaving?
Why not?
Good. The sooner you get to Henderson, the sooner we get out of here. As you can see, we each contribute to the team's safety and well-being with our own particular talents. If you bring us the right supplies, you can take advantage of our talents too.
Thank God you came when you did. A lot of people have been dying around here.
Please, come here. I'd like to ask you something.
Perhaps I can help.
You should go down and check the beach. Something from that wrecked ship might have washed ashore. Something we can use. You should go see what you can find.
Sure.
Bless you, but be careful, okay? There are a lot of those things out there.
Thank you.
This could be useful. Found it. Yes! I have everything.
see if I can improve your looks.
If you need more weapons, just let me know.
Bless you. Bless you. We will survive a bit longer because of you. I can make you a good, healthy meal if you bring me canned food.